Even 2 days ago, from the police in North Dakota. We stand for them.
Woo! We stand.
Woo! And
we're at
standing rock.
We stand
with standing
rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
We stand with standing rock.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe that.
I believe that.
I believe that we.
I believe that we.
I believe that we will win.
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 Are you going to use pepper spray on your relatives?
I got milk from there.
You police are so professional.
Okay,
you are. No, not people are less lethal weapons. Should not be fired at close range. That's not how the Martin County Sheriff.
I got milk from
Magnesia. We have milk from Magnesia.
Spray it on your.
We have milk from Magnesia.
I got milk and magnesia. We can pass it around, put it on whatever you're going to be pushing.
The breathing balloon.
We are peaceful.
We are peaceful.
We are peaceful.
We are peaceful.
We're in prayer.
We're in prayer.
We're in prayer.
We're in prayer.
For the people.
For the people.
For the people.
For the people.
For the water.
For the water.
For the water.
For the water.
For the land.
For the land.
For the land.
For the land.
Against Trump.
Against Trump.
Understand something. Five days ago, I've been on the road. 4 days ago, Standing Rock was under attack. By under attack, I mean rubber bullets. I mean there was a snowmobile that ran a woman over. Do you hear me?
Do you hear me?
A woman was run over by a police snowmobile. Let that register in your brain, in your mind. Picture that. Picture that being your daughter, your mother. How would you feel?
Lady,
How would you feel if that was your mother, your sister, your daughter, you?
It happened right in front of my eyes.
Can we get more masks?
Can we get more masks? Does anyone have a mask?
I do not have a mask.
Take mine, brother.
Take mine. Goggles. We need goggles. Can I have a bandana? Goggles. Can we get some more milk and magnesia, please?
Goggles!
I had you guys.
Bandanas!
We need goggles!
Water in the eyes, milk and magnesia.
We need goggles! Can we get like 4 more pairs of goggles, please?
Who has goggles?
Don't be afraid, Francis! We are not alone!
They breached the line behind you.
No contact lenses.
They opened it up?
Should we squeeze up?
Alright, move back.
Stand up!
Scooch back.
Okay, on my mark.
Standing Rock is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up and pray.
Stand up and pray.
When Standing Rock is under attack, we stand up and pray. No contact.
When Standing Rock is under attack, we stand up and pray.
Do we have a native brother with us?
Or sister?
Raymond!
Can we stand and pray?
Raymond! Uncle!
Will you pray with us, Uncle?
We know where he is. Water heals my body. Water heals our souls. When we go down to the water, we are whole.
Raise here.
See a gentleman in the middle right there with the orangish green jacket on. He has pepper spray in his right hand. Or CS gas.
Hold hands.
Everyone hold hands.
I need my hand.
Okay.
Share this video just in case. Kevin Gilbert has a live feed going as well.
Pray for our protectors. Pray for the DC Metro Police and their families. We're here to protect them and their water. Thank you, Creator. for allowing us this time to be able to be here to protect in solidarity Standing Rock. We thank you, Creator, for allowing us to stop that pipeline. We're here for a reason. We're here for all our children, not only the indigenous children, but for the water, for the children of all our nations. Creator, bless our supporters, bless our families, bless our children, our grandchildren, of all colors, black, red, yellow, white. We're all in this together. We thank you, Creator, for this time. Aho!
Aho!
Thank you.
Since we have this floor, please allow us to tell you what has been going on in Standing Rock. Joe, please tell everyone, in your own words, what's been going on. Where's the megaphone? I'll go find it. Mic check! Mic check, everyone!